This is Dr. Usha, Associate Professor in Department of CSE from Dr. NJR Education and Research Institute. Today, we are going to see about the topic XML and Web Databases. Presentation: What is XML? History of XML. The definition of XML. What can we do with XML? Top 5 reasons to use XML. XML query languages, XPath and XQuery. XML stands for X for extensible, M for markup and L for language. XML is a software and hardware independent tool for storing and transporting data. A meta language which allows users to define their own customized markup languages, especially in order to display documents on the internet. XML is a markup language much like HTML. XML was designed to be self-descriptive. What can we do with XML? XML does not carry any information about how to be displayed. The same XML data can be used in many different presentation scenarios. So because of this, with XML, there is a full separation between data and presentation. XML separates data from HTML. So when displaying data in HTML, you should not have to edit the HTML file when the data changes. With XML, the data can be stored in separate XML files. So this is the difference between XML and HTML. With a few lines of JavaScript code, you can read an XML file and update the data content of any HTML page. We are seeing one simple example to create the XML. So in the year, we are creating a calendar program and we need to store the holidays. This is the XML code to create the calendar program and store the holidays. So the first, it mentions the holidays type international. So international holiday type, the international holiday is New Year's Day specified here. And second, holiday type is personal. So someone, Eric's birthday is mentioned here. Someone's, our friends or relatives' birthday we can store. And holiday type is national. National holidays here specified as Independence Day. And in religious type, religious holidays, it is specified as Christmas. And it also specifies the month and date of the particular holiday, such holidays. See about XML query languages. In XML query languages, we are going to see about XPath and XQuery. XPath is a query language for selecting the nodes from an XML document. In addition, XPath may be used to compute values, for example, strings, numbers, or it may be Boolean values from the content of an XML document. XPath was defined by the World Wide Web Consortium, that is W3C. Perform a querying task, so it contains filter, it select XML values, it will have navigation, so where to start actually, selection, extraction, merge, integrate values from multiple XML sources, joins, aggregation and transformation. XQuery is a query and functional programming language that queries and transforms collections of structured and unstructured data, usually in the form of XML, text, and with vendor-specific extensions for other data formats. Let's see about XML schema. Schema is nothing but it defines the overall structure or design of the database. So in XML, it describes the structure of an XML document just like a DTD. This is an XML schema. In XML schema, all your XML files can carry a description of its own format. So with XML schema, independent groups of people can agree on a standard for interchanging data. So with this schema, the user can also verify the data. XML and on important topic called DTD. This is document type definition. DTD is a set of markup declarations that define a document type for an HTML family markup languages. So this HTML is one of the family of markup languages like XML and HTML. It defines the structure of an XML document, and only the elements defined in a DTD can be used in an XML document. So it can be either internal or external. We have four types of declarations: element type declaration, attribute list declaration, entity declaration, and notation declarations. Element type declaration, there are three types of elements: empty elements, any elements, or mixed elements. So attributes are elements. It is better to use attributes or just to make additional XML elements. Attributes are nothing but it's a column. In database, we use two terminology normally we used. One is attribute, that is called columns, and another one is tuples, that is rows. So here, attribute values are represented here. Declaration. Entity is nothing but a place or thing, we call it as an entity. And in notation, notation are nothing but the symbols used to denote the attributes and entities. So entities are normally denoted by the symbol rectangle shape, and attributes are denoted by the symbol oval shape. Summary and review. In this topic, we discussed about query languages, XPath, its navigation, and XQuery, that is XML query language, XML schema, and about DTD, document type definition. For listening this presentation.